Good evening, everyone. Gina's here. I know it's late, but I really want to make this video to share some tips for you to navigate this timeline splitting or timeline jumping, because not everybody can have this investment to do the healing sessions or go into the healing journey. Maybe you are preparing yourself. So those are three the tips that you can help you to navigate, okay? So number one, is focusing on what you gain instead of what you losing. See the different side, okay? Focus on what you gain instead of what you lose. Focus on what you're learning versus what you are, why I'm suffering. What I am learning instead of why I'm suffering. Focus on surrendering, let things be. I don't want to say let things go. I want to say let things be versus controlling. Okay, let me know. Love you.